world soon. Just gonna get some water while I'm up here.
Hi, welcome to Jolly's.
Okay, there's chickens.
Hi, welcome to Jolly's.
Hi, welcome to Jolly's.
Welcome to Jolly's.
Where? Where's the Chili's? Here it is. Come on, drop feathers. These guys are greedy as heck. You have so many feathers, could you at least drop me one when you die? And these caves, man, these caves don't go anywhere. Little divots in the ground.
Hi, welcome to
At least I'm getting feathers. This is gonna be one of those games where I just don't get a cave, is it? I'm worried because, you know, if you don't get a cave at the very beginning, then, you know, you're gonna find explored caves. It's just how it works. So we're just gonna have to hope that this one is a good one. And it goes down pretty far. You just gotta hope that this little like tunnel I'm going down. Okay, mine shaft. There we go. There we go. Hear case spiders right away. And I see where it is. Okay. Block in that hole. Oop, I took a screenshot. Just don't even want to give them the chance to come down here. I probably should just go this way. Okay, we're gonna have a bow. And we got a good amount of feathers, so a bow and arrow. I want to get gravel, but I'm going to get gravel on a different patch that's not so close to the spider spawner. There's another one. There's also gold right here. So just be careful. Be aware of the cave spider spawner right there. As I mine the gold. First gold of the game, let's go, it's a 9 vein. Okay. All right. You're playing it pretty safe right now. As we should. As it is best CVE. So you get a lot of advantages from not taking damage. I mean, you're gonna get less gear if I go slow and steady, but okay, that's good. It's a good chest to find. So yeah, we should just keep on going down, I think. Taking you out the old-fashioned way. I'm used to timing my hits at this point, because I'm playing a lot of newer version stuff. Cat's meowing, sorry. I don't let him into my room while I'm playing stuff like this, because in Pathlife, I was climbing a big ladder, and he jumped onto my computer, which caused my hit my movement keys, and I fell off the ladder and died. So I love him, but he likes attention. And if I can't give him attention while I'm playing video games, he's going to jump onto my keyboard and possibly kill me. I do still feel bad when I hear him, like, meowing. Okay. Dealing with that situation over there. This is how we're gonna go about this. That's why using wood is dangerous when it comes to lava. Unfortunately, wood is flammable. I mean, it's quite fortunate that it's flammable in the real world. But in Minecraft, it's unfortunate. Skeletons. We'll deal with this in a clinical way. Two down. We did it. Let's go. We're gonna show that we are best at PvE. Where are you? Where did the skeleton go? It's like right above me, aren't you? Shoot me. Fuck. Okay, well. I can't believe that's how it happened. Oh well, at least I got 2 extra hearts. And I would have got. Fuck. That's so sad. course. I thought I was in the clear. Right, well, now I'm not gonna worry too much about it. I have to kill somebody to get back on, and I don't think it's gonna happen for a little while. I need to find diamonds though, that's what I'm really lacking right now. Oh, we're back here. Back up by the cave spiders, great. Everyone loves those guys. That's a big cave up there. This is where I found the two diamonds, right? Yep, okay. There should be a cave beneath this. Yeah. I know how mine traps work. I need to use the bathroom. And I brought my cat with me. We'll see how that goes. It's on my lap. Said, you behave, Tom. Okay, he's up on the computer, on the desk. No, Tom. Ugh. On my lap. Ooh. I don't like that. Well, iron's always nice. Cannot jump right now. There you go. No, Tom, on my lap. On my lap, Tom.